Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 131, Elements of College Mathematics, Section 10.4, Problem 3. This is Section 10.4, Problem 3. It says, consider the exponential function f of x equals 2 to the x power. Find the value of f of x for the following values of x. And there are four different values of x that they tell you to try. So part A is x equals 3. So what does f of x come out to if x equals 3? So f of x is 2 to the x power. And when x is 3, f of 3 makes 2 to the x, 2 to the third. So 2 times itself 3 times, 2 times 2 times 2, 8. So when x is 3, f of x is 8. Part B says, what's f of x when x is negative 3? So it's similar, but you know, there's a negative. So again, we have f of x equals 2 to the x power. So f of negative 3 would be 2 to the negative 3 power. Now, when your exponent is negative, it doesn't affect whether the whole function is positive or negative. It's just telling you whether the item you're raising to that power is in the numerator or denominator. So 2 to the negative 3 is really 1 over 2 to the positive 3. It's not that it's a negative value. It's just the 2 to the 3 is really in the denominator. So that is 1 over 2 times itself 3 times, 1 over 2 times 2 times 2, which is 1 over 8, or if you like, 1 eighth. And then C is kind of different. It says x is 3.4. Well, as we've done with the others, start with f of x equals 2 to the x, and now they're telling you use a value of 3.4 for x. So f of 3.4 equals 2 to the 3.4 power. So can you even do that? Well, you can, but you need a calculator. So 3.42 is 2 times itself 3.4 times, kind of tough to think of. So what you need to do is use your calculator. So with most calculators, the exponent button looks like x to the y power, or x with a superscript of y. So you'd enter the base of 2, press your exponent button on your calculator, put in the exponent of 3.4, and hit equals. My calculator has the x to the y button. Some brands have an exponent button that looks like an arrow that points up. So you would enter the base of 2, press the exponent button that looks like an arrow that points up without the stem of the arrow, and then the 3.4. So whichever version you have, I have my calculator here, I'll press 2, use the exponent button, put in the 3.4, hit equals, and the calculator tells me that the answer is 10.556063329. So 2 to the 3.4 power is a little bigger than 10.5. And finally, x is 1/2. So that's kind of an odd thing too. So f of x equals 2 to the x, they say use a value of 1/2 for x. So f of 1/2 equals 2 to the 1/2 power. So you could write that as 2 to the 0.5 power and use the exponent button on your calculator like we did for the previous part. Or you might recognize that the 1/2 power is really a square root. So you could do square root of 2. And you're going to get the same answer if you do square root of 2 or 2 to the 0.5 power on your calculator. So I'll use the square root button. And the square root of 2 is 1.414213562.